Good morning students, welcome back to e-learning programs. Today's I started topics addition for class 2, page number 60. In additions, students, in previous video you read about two digit of additions with carry or without carries, but today I discuss about additions of three digits with carry, because I teach three digits numbers without carrying. In previous video, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 1. Add this 2, 1, 3, 3, 2, 5, 4, 1, 5. This is the simple sets, no carry. Without carry, we say that. But today's students, I teach about additions of three digits numbers with carries. Now comes to the points. Your first questions: 615 plus 219. At first you add ones place digit, then you add tens place digit, and then add 100 place digit. So 95, not counting fingers. Always practice 9 plus 5, 8 plus 3. Directly you find out answers. So 9, 5, 1, 3. Here write down 4 and ones left. 1, 1, 2, 2, 1, 3. Write down here 3 and no any carry. So 6, 2, 8. Now next 9, 6, 15. Here write down 15, not 5. Ones place digit, not tens place digit. 15, 5 and 1. 3, 2, 5, 5, 1, 6. 7, 1, 8. Ones place digit is 5, tens place digit is 6, and 100 place digit is 8. Now next questions: 9, 6, 15, 5, 7, 1, 8, 1, 9, 8, 1, 9. Now 909 plus 77. 9, 7, 16. Here write down 6, 1 is left. 7, 0, 7, a plus 1, 8. Here write down 8 and 9. 9, 5, 40, 4, 1, 4, 3, 7, 1, 8, and 8, 1, 9. 9, 7, 16, 6, 2, 1, 3, 1, 4, 5, 3, 8. Now in this way you add. This is the additions of three digit numbers with carrying simple questions. Now last time questions: find 417 plus 167. At first you write in column way. This is the column way. Yeah, write in additions forms. So 417 plus 167. Now add them in one place digits. At first 7, 7, 14, 4, 1, 6, 1, 7, 7, 1, 8. Here write down 8, no left. 4, 1, 5. This is your answers. And now last questions: find, write in the form of additions form, 718 plus 145, 8, 5, 13, 3, 4, 1, 5, 1, 6, 7, 1, 8. This is the answers of 718 plus 145 is 863. Students, in this way you saw additions of three digits numbers. Practice many problems. If any problems, you ask. Thank you, students.